In this illustration, we'll study about work done in a cyclic process, where a thermodynamic system undergoes cyclic process ABCDBEA, which is shown here. We are required to find the work done by the system. Now, in the solution here, we can see in the upper part of the cycle BCDB, in this area, we can see the work will be done on the gas, so work done by the gas is negative. And in the cycle ABE, in this triangular cycle, we can say as expansion is of area more than the compression one. So we can say ABE will be the process in which work is done by the gas. So here we can directly calculate that positive work done in process is area ABEA. So this W1 can be given as the area of this triangle, which is half of the base length is V1 multiplied by the height will be P1. And similarly for the upper triangular cycle, we can write negative work done in process is area BCDB, and that is equals to W2, which we can calculate as negative of half V1 multiplied by, this will be, and the difference you can take for this is 2P1. So this value is equals to P1V1. Now in this situation, if we just calculate the total work done, then total work done can be given as by gas or work done by system can be given as, this is equals to W1 plus W2, which is half P1V1 minus P1V1. So this minus half P1V1, that is the result of this problem.